Active movement of the cilia creates energy. Here we are taking a rough measurement of the energy output of our prototype with an electric coil. With further